Scout without shopping. We've got a Selfridges, come on.
Arms up high!
Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my first like festive Christmas vlog, kind of getting in that holiday spirit. I did Vlogmas, well, weekly Vlogmas last year, and I had full intention to do that again this year, but I don't know, I just haven't done that much festive stuff yet, and it's the second week of December already. But basically what I've done is I've vlogged a couple of the fun things that I've done so far this month, and today I'm going to share them with you guys. So this vlog is going to include footage from the X Factor final, which I went to at the beginning of the month. It's also going to include Winterville, which is like a winter festival, and today I'm actually going to Winter Wonderland in Hyde Park, which I go to pretty much every year. But I'm super excited because they've actually kindly gifted me tickets to go ice skating and to see Cirque Berserk, which is like the extreme circus, which is right on my street because you guys know I love acrobatics and all of that jazz. So yeah, it's gonna be so fun, and ice skating is like my favorite thing to do in winter, and I haven't actually been this year so far, so I'm so excited. This piece of hair is really bugging me, so we're just gonna move that out of the way. But yeah, so that's what's happening today, and that will be the next clip that you see. And I'm also going to be doing another vlog probably next week because I'm going to YouTube's Christmas party again, and that's like one of my favorite vlogs from last year. And to be honest, I love like vlogging these kind of things to look back on for myself because it's just so fun, like having these videos there to look back on. And yeah, so that is the plan. I'm gonna go to Winter Wonderland and then I will cue all of the other footage. Absolutely love ice skating. This is so much fun. I've genuinely missed ice skating. How sad is that? I genuinely think I need to get like private ice skating lessons because I feel like I have potential, but it's just so busy on the ice rink. Nevertheless, I had so much fun ice skating and I hope I can go again this year. Come on. We went on a VR roller coaster and it was so cool, but it's made me a little bit dizzy because you couldn't see where you were going because obviously you had the goggles on, and you would have seen that little like throwing game. We won a teddy bear. It's so cute. I love winning teddy bears here. I have like a collection of them at home. It's pretty sad. Guys, so as you can see, it's torrential rain right now in London. It's also the next day since the last clip you saw, and I had so much fun at Winter Wonderland. It was so good. Thank you again, Winter Wonderland, for the tickets to go ice skating and the circus. I will have inserted like a few clips from the circus, and you can see like how insane it was. Like, there were just so many moments where I was like catching my breath. The guy almost fell off the tightrope, but he didn't because obviously like they're trained professionals. And yeah, it was really, 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 really fun to watch, and I definitely recommend going to Cirque Berserk if you go to Winter Wonderland, and I just recommend going there in general because it's so much fun at this time of year. But today I'm actually back in central London. I'm a bit early to meet Hannah, my friend Hannah, who you guys know, and we are going to a kind of like cinema experience. We're watching Home Alone, which I know is like a really old film, but it's like a champagne. I will catch you guys afterwards. So like I mentioned, I went to the X Factor final at the beginning of the month. I went with my mum. It was so much fun. We saw Take That live and it was just really cool to kind of be in the audience while they like announced the winner and obviously to witness all of that, because we actually went to the Six Chair Challenge filming in the summer and this was like another level. I mean, I guess because it's the final and, you know, it's just such a big deal. It was really cool to kind of see it all being filmed and just to kind of be there for it. So yeah, I'm going to share that footage with you guys now because I had an amazing time and I obviously wanted to vlog that for you. So we're in, we're in our seats, we're waiting for the show to start. How long until it starts? Exactly 1 hour until it starts. Sent some of the loveliest pieces from Shein, and I actually recorded this clip a while ago, but they sent me a ton of coats, and you guys know I have a coat addiction. I really know that it's so bad, but to be honest, it's making my Instagram look really good. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, go follow me over there, because I have a ton of coats to like choose from and pair with different outfits, which was my goal this winter. So thank you Shein for hooking me up with some of the nicest coats, and yeah, let me show them to you. Excuse the mess in my bedroom. I know I need to tidy up, but I just literally don't have the time. But this is the first coat. It's this black faux fur like long teddy coat. I'm actually gonna wear it today, and little OOTD if you guys are interested. But I absolutely love this because it's black, it goes with everything. I just really really love it. It's so warm, it's oversized, so comfy. I'm gonna link this down below obviously along with the other coats, and the other coats are here. And guys, can you just, this one personally is my favorite. I've already worn this, so I will insert a picture on screen right now so you can see what it looks like, but it is the softest coat ever, and it's just got like a leopard detail as well as like the two-tone, which I really like, and the little pop of black because it means it just looks good with like a black outfit underneath. And the other coat that they sent me was this coat, which I absolutely adore. Again, I feel like this one is a tiny bit more dressy. Like, this will look so good with like a little crop top, a pair of black jeans and heels. But honestly, like, I am sorted for winter. If you do like any of those coats that I've showed you, I have a discount code. It's Yasmin15, and everything that I picked out from Shein will be linked down below because you guys know I'm a big fan of Shein and I absolutely love working with them. Now, the next couple of clips are just me, I guess like I've met up with a few friends over the last few weeks. I went to Elan Cafe with Sophie and I absolutely love it there. It's so beautiful, so picturesque, and the food is amazing. So we hung out, we went there, it was really, really nice. And we also went to a Christmas market in Leicester Square. So I think I've vlogged some of that. So yeah, cue that footage.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
I asked
Arlo,
oh my goodness, look at our food.
So we went to Elan and it was so lovely to catch up with Soph, and we've just walked to Leicester Square and there's a really cute Christmas market, so having a little look, and Sophie's hungry because she didn't get as much filling food as me. I ate pancakes and stuffed my face. So she's gonna get some chips and she's really nervous to get them by herself. So we're just waiting to be served, you know? Hi! Yeah, we're getting in the Christmas spirit. She got her chips! And the last clip is from yesterday. I went to Winterville with some of my friends from work. Winterville is like a smaller version of Winter Wonderland, I guess you can say. It's in Clapham and I've never been before, but such a cute time with my friends. And yeah, I vlogged a bit of that also, and that will be the last clip of this vlog. So yeah, let's throw it back to yesterday when I was at Winterville.
Fabulous, let's go, we're going shopping. Come on.
Guys, so I'm with Anna. You guys know I love Anna, and we've literally come to Regent Street and we were taking some pictures, and basically Hamleys, which is like a massive toy store, is across the road, and the Grinch came and joined my photo shoot and wanted pictures, and you would have seen it because we recorded it. It was so funny, but he's right there and he's my new best friend, and the Grinch is my favourite film, so hello! It made my day. But we're going into Hamleys now, which is like my favourite toy store ever. And oh my god, Anna. What? Oh my god, it's sheep and cat.
Stuffed animals all the way.
Oh my god, it's Kiki. Oh my god, I love it. This is like my cat. Okay, I'm the biggest child you will ever meet.
Oh my god, look at you.
We've actually lost the plot. We've literally been like crying at teddy bears and how freaking cute they are. Like, look. Can you just? Oh, I didn't even notice the dolphin one.
Hola!
We're at Winterville! Getting Christmassy! Private event. That's where we should have had our Christmas party. Anywho, we're just walking around. We had some food and a hot chocolate. See what's going on. Where did? Oh, there. So I've just left Winterville and I'm on my way home. I've got a bit of a trek to get home, but it is absolutely freezing. I'm wearing one of my jackets from Shein, as you guys would have seen. I love this one. It's keeping me nice and warm. Had such a fun evening, and I'm gonna end this vlog now because I think this will be the last clip that you guys see. I hope this vlog hasn't been too confusing to watch. I've tried to kind of like put all the clips together. I was recording like stuff, as you guys would have seen, but I had no real plan for like when I was gonna upload any of it. So I obviously wanted to share it all with you guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to be vlogging next week as well because I'm going to YouTube's Christmas party, which is obviously really vloggable, so I'm definitely going to be recording that. And yeah, apart from that, if you enjoyed this, I'd love if you could give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new around here. That would make my day. I need to put my hands in my pocket because they're literally going to fall off. They're frozen. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.